Dr. Ayabacho and his group, the AGC and the ADF. Please, I will come straight and tell make people to understand that Fako people are doing very well. We don't need any other backup from nowhere now. As for now, if ADF, we need you people, we are going to inform you to help us. But for now, we don't receive ADF in Fako, and we don't want them in Fako for now, because what they have been causing around the whole struggle since for the past 3 years is only havoc to their own people. So for now, we want to avoid ADF in Fako, please. Mr. Mark Barata, we saw your message. Mr. Eric Tato and Mr. Dr. Ayabacho, with due respect, please take your troops to Mezam, where they need you, which is where you come from. If we need people in Fako, we know how we will do it. So I'm just telling you.